Hi, welcome back. Imagine that you are the innovation manager of a company that faces a disruptive change in the market. A disruptive change can be anything, such as a new technology, like the Internet of Things. If you don't know what the Internet of Things is, think of it as a network of ordinary objects, like your fridge, your clothes, or your car, that are connected to the Internet through a number of sensors that collect data. All these are connected to the Internet to exchange information. Internet of Things has the potential to affect every business, including yours. How will you come up with an innovative business model that aligns with a new innovation? How does it change your work? Does it increase your risks or profitability? Could it improve your communication with clients or change your value proposition from your offering? By answering these kind of questions, you are already performing business model innovation. In the previous blog, you learned why business models matter to companies and to you through the business model card game. In this blog, we will focus on business model transformation through the Omega Business Model tool. This tool is designed by us in Delft and part of ongoing research. This video is meant as a short introduction to the tool and case assignments that are going to be used in this blog. You're going to work on a case of how a company can innovate its business model. You will meet the non-existent company, Rentals Anytime, and use the Omega Business Model tool to come up with new business model ideas and how to make decisions on what to do next. Through the assignment, we will introduce a few concepts about business model innovation. Don't worry if you don't understand all the business model concepts yet. Our tool is designed to help anyone innovate a business model without prior experience. So, how are you going to do this? In the case assignment, you will be asked to perform a business model transformation for Rentals Anytime. Rentals Anytime is a car renting company that is trying to keep an advantage over its competitors through creating value from new digital technologies. By using the Omega business model, you will learn how to explore and innovate the business model of Rentals Anytime. The assignment will consist of three tasks. Describing the business model, how you can come up with an advice if you don't have a clear overview of how the business model looks now. Your first task is therefore to describe the current business model of the company. Designing a new business model. Now you have an overview of the existing business model, but that does not give an answer to your boss's request. How can we take advantage of digital technologies? You will identify the major trends that will lead to a new business model. Evaluate your new business model. So now you have a new business model for the company. But how to get there from the current business model? The final step is to evaluate the proposed new business model and the necessary changes. Can it be done? That will help you to make a clearer pitch to your boss. We ask you to use the tool as described in the instructions presented in the units after this instruction video, in which you will learn and receive feedback on your work. Do not forget, in the next blocks, we will provide you with all the necessary background knowledge. Lastly, we are very interested to learn about how your own developed business model tool has helped you to learn more about business model innovation. Therefore, we ask you to fill out a short questionnaire before and after using the tool. Good luck with the assignment and see you in the next block.